Thank you. Hello. Okay, so I've got a mic now. All right, I hope you can hear me. I have got a really ghetto sound. This is something. So I have no idea if you can hear me right now. If you can, it would be nice for you to type it in. So dead is unreal. Anything to do, I can do myself. Well, this is a successful night.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're back. Sorry, for some of the random mouse sounds. Okay, yeah, where we left off. I nearly died. Hi, how you doing, Spider? How are you? Heard about the good news? Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh dear! Oh ho 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 Two creeps. Walk this way. Walk this way. Oh yeah. I have no defense, Captain. I think we're going in. Oh dear! Ow! Look at that. Well, as soon as I die, I'm probably going to go ahead and get on some zombies. Some zombies with this. So, yeah. In the end, this is a test stream, so I apologize for anything that happens. I won't add you, but if you send me an invite to a private chat, I will go ahead and accept that so that you can get in. Or send me a message. It's I am the dog. Here you go. Go ahead and send me a message, ask for an invite, and I'll go ahead and invite you in. So there's my game tag. Ask for an invite and I'll invite you in. Server is hardcore, so, or hard, so, yeah, cheek, come here, cheek. Thank you, sheep. Okay, fair enough. I won't be joining your party, definitely not. I haven't got my headset plugged in for one, and I prefer not to while I'm streaming. Okie dokie. Oh, look, there you are. just one rule. Try not to be a cunt. That's pretty much the only rule I have. That is, again, if you can actually hear me. I'm not sure if you can really hear me. But there we go. Follow back if you can hear me. That'll be a must know. No, I haven't got my headset plugged in, so being in the party won't get you anywhere. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm on like 2.5 arcs. I am so gonna die. I wouldn't burst him in the water, you will lose. You will lose every time in the water. Yeah. Protect us with the mighty blade. Yeah, I saw that. So I'm under the understanding that I can be heard on the stream. Can you confirm if you can or cannot hear me? No problem, no problem. Anytime. Stream, could you confirm if you can hear me or not? If you tell me whether you can or cannot hear me. Oh shit. Oh dear. That's a bad idea. Okay, good. That's good. Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh dear. I'm gonna cower in fear. I'm just going to sort of cower in fear in the corner. If you want to make your way around, the door is this side. The door is over this side. Holy shit. Over here behind you. I don't think attacking him right next to the house is a very good idea. Oh dear! Damn. Damn. Damn! Yeah, there's some makeshift stairs there, some ghetto stairs. Look how many there are on that hill. Holy frick. There is a lot of crap on that hill. You might also be experiencing some lag possibly on the server because the fact that I'm, number one, I'm streaming, and number two, I'm a UK, so often I feel UK on a sword down there. Ow. I know. Oh dear. Ah, crap. Oh! Auto saving. Wonderful. Alright, can I have my pumpkins back? Thank you. Okay, I don't really need to grab them, but it'll work. Ah, awesome. Amazing, thank you. You can actually have that, I don't want that. Ah! I'm going to be the first to say that this is going swimmingly. I think that's the fourth time you've given me my stuff back. Okay, I think you're going to need this more than I am. I'm gonna go harvest some trees. That was an amazing first night. We got through that. Yeah. Now I'm being chased by creepers. Yeah, so it was that was amusing. It was indeed very amusing. I can bring some food back this time. Come back here. Come back. Yeah, me too. Yeah. Wood is a good thing. Got to ask, as in a little while I'm going to be changing up the game, so give me a heads up what game you want to change it to, and I'll tell you whether I have it or not. I want to test the stream out on a couple of different games, see how the stream is. So yeah. Oh, okay. Now has left. Okay. See you later. Thanks for coming on. Nice having you. Oh, okay, I see, fair enough. Okay, okay. Hello, hello, Rob. How are you doing? Just so as you know, I do have a ghetto set up at the moment, so if there are any problems with the stream, I apologise beforehand. I do let the stream join in, so if you want to get in, then you have to send me a message on Xbox. This is my gamer tag. I'm the dog. Send me a message, please invite. If you want to get on, that's how you get on. Shut up, cows. Shut up. Shut up. Silence. I demand silence. Silence! And now I can't see. Said silence. No. Right. I said send me a message with please invite. I didn't send me his brain. Yes, my friend list is currently full, but I would say send me a message saying please invite, not a friend request. Again, yes, you can join. There you go. I'll put it in the stream chat, in the stream chat for you guys, so slightly easier for you to get to. Again, anyone can join. Just need to send me that message. Oh dear, it disappeared. Send me a chat invite then. Send me a chat invite and I'll invite you off that. There you go, someone sent me a message, so it's possible. There you go, all you have to do is send me a message and I'll invite you. So, if you're getting errors, I don't know why, perhaps sending a different type of message is a better way to go about it. Perhaps sending me a voice message like this person just did. One rule while you're in here, there's only one rule, try not to be a cunt. Just so you know. I'm not joining parties. This is something I'm definitely not doing while I'm streaming. Yes, it is multiplayer, and you have to send me a private message through Xbox if you want to join, saying please join or something of that type, and I'll invite you in. My Xbox gamer tag is I'm the dog, and I'll invite you in. Some people are having trouble sending me messages, I'm not sure why. There you go, and you should be able to get in. There you go. I'm not sure how many people is the limit on the Xbox version of Minecraft, so it could hit the limit at any point. Well, Rocky, I'm not sure what's wrong. There's a possibility that might have the wrong Xbox, I'm not sure. Make sure you ask before taking things from chests. So if you want to take shit from chests, make sure you ask first. You seem to be the only one, Rocky, who's having the problem sending the message. No, that was a joke. Like, there shouldn't be a problem. I don't know why there's a problem. You could have the original Xbox, and you should still be able to join. In fact, I still do have my original Xbox. So. Yeah, I was just kidding about that. You know, that wouldn't affect that at all. Again, you seem to be the only one having the problem, so I'm not sure what we can do about it. There we go. That guy down there is an ass. Right, come here. Come here, Sally. Where are you? Ha! Ha ha! I use my door as my shield. God damn, he's quick. He is really quick. Yes, it is hard, and as far as going on your iPod, I'm okay, fair enough. It's that's kind of cool, watching from your iPod. But again, I am not sure what to do about the fact that your stream isn't working. It's just confusing me to do with the fact that you you're sending messages and working. I'm not sure what to do about that. No, you leave my jack-o'-lanterns alone. These are my jack-o'-lanterns. I believe I gave you one. You can have that one, but the rest are my jack-o'-lanterns. There are like holes all over Squall. That is quite something. Those creepers just destroyed Squall. Completely obliterated. Are you friendly or are you gonna attack me? No, you're friendly. But you said you were friendly. You are such a liar, Spider. Oh, that's a creeper! Oh, well, that happened. Hello, hi. Hello and hi. Yeah, that's imaginative. Can I join? Yes, you can. Ask somebody else in the stream how to join. They'll be happy to tell you. You have a good thing to do? Go mining. Mining in Minecraft. I don't believe anyone has thought of that before. It's so damn unique. No, I'm just joking. I will go mining in a little bit. Send me a message. He's telling you how to send me how to get in. He's telling you how to get in. Thank you, Rocky. You're a good sport. You're a good man. Rocky, I like you. You're now a moderator. You can go ahead and tell everyone how to join when they ask. And if anyone uses bad language or is not a good sport and decides to insult people, go ahead and ban them. Also, anyone trying to put links of any type, ban them as well. That is a creeper. That is a creeper. I heard a creeper. Ah! Damn creepers. My crap's still over there. Speak, you want to see. You want to see what? Don't ban or time people out just for speaking. You know, that's not good. Where's all my crap? That's my game attack. I definitely know it's not wrong. If you're having trouble, find another message. If you're having trouble. Oh dear. Oh dear. All right, they're not frozen. Okay, fair enough. I haven't got my headset plugged in at the moment. I would do, but I need to plug in my headset. To do that, I need to not listen to game sound. Or. The other person in the game. Yeah, you can send messages to other people in the game. It's pretty sure they can invite you. As you can see, it does work. People are able to send me messages. If you cut down trees, make sure you cut down the entire tree. Don't leave floating islands in the sky, and plant saplings after you're done. we want to grow back these trees. There will be a bit of sound lag because of the fact that I'm using a separate program to push my audio through from my mic. And possibly the game audio is a bit laggy as well. I'm not sure why it would be, but it is. But if it's my mic, then there you go. That's the reason. Yeah, for some reason XSplit doesn't like to record from two different audio outputs at the same time, so I'm having to put my my audio through a separate program so that it comes out as if it was normal computer sound. Okay, fair enough. Or it might be you know, the connection might be a bit off. And it also appears that some people stop moving every now and again. Yeah, sending me friend invites is not going to help. I don't accept friend invites from just playing on stream. You have to either play with me for a while and me to like you. Or, we're saving again. Yeah, you have to play with me for a while and for me to actually like you, or, you have to be a friend in real life, so. What's up, Pim? What's up? What are you doing? How you do? Okay, I'm busy now. Yeah, like you. Again, I'm not used to playing Minecraft on the Xbox that much, so I'm not sure how laggy it is or how bad it is for you guys. But there's nothing really I can do about that. If it was a server on the PC, then I would be able to sort it out. Hi. Burning Solace just left. Not sure if you want me to re-invite you or not, so if you do, put it in the stream and I can probably re-invite you. Or send me a message again. If you get kicked out or booted out or something happens like that, just remember I'm not kicking people for no reason. I don't really kick people at all, generally. It just, it probably accidentally pushed you out. And it appears someone has come along a sudden realization of some sort, which I'm not aware of. Oh. Smiley face. If you need a house, spawn is always welcome to you. You're always welcome to spawn. Can you invite? I'm guessing you're Burning Solace, yeah? Re-invite Burning Solace. There you go. Thank you for following. You know, it's always appreciated. Followers, it's a nice thing to receive some support. Not really. I'm just sort of waiting for the sun to come up again now. I'm just sort of waiting around for the sun to rise. The sun will rise. I don't hear you. No, I haven't got a headset plugged in, so anyone in game chat, I can't hear you. Anyone? We decided to go ahead and do the party. I haven't got a headset, so I couldn't hear you. Just whatever you do, don't fight fire with fire. That doesn't work. Not in Minecraft, anyway. Minecraft physics don't allow fire with fire. It's possible. Wait there a minute. Let me just okay, see you in a bit. Right. Oh dear. Oh dear, that was a mistake. That was my bad. Whoopsie. I'm sorry, that was my mistake. Yeah, that was my bad. I apologizing for that. I was about to click new game icon when I accidentally kicked you instead. My bad. I don't know what's wrong with that. Perhaps sending me a private chat invite. Whoever's just joined whoever's in the party, please mute the stream. I'd rather not hear myself. Okay, thank you. Rocky, your friend Hatred? Start with that, bro. Start with that. Why does your friend hate you?
Thank you.